knowledge that dope. You ain't need no, you ain't need no. My mind gone and I'm all alone. You ain't no, you ain't need no. In my isolation, I went insane. You ain't no, you ain't need no. Motherfucker, I found God. I got insight and I sure it, I sure it. Nigga try to tell him of the prophecy. What do the monster be? A monstrosity. A little bit of the peace and I be able to sleep. So I be picking it up, then I be quicker to leave. And I be playing the lead until I wanna perceive. If I know where to perceive it, so they know me, darling. Please throw your horses, I'm begging your pardon. Don't ever assume that I told you my secrets. I keep them inside, there's no reason to speak them. I think for myself and I know that I'm depressed. I regressed and now I need time in the deep breath. I pray and I hope, but my faith has been fading. I can't be complacent, I gotta keep working. My soul in this vessel of flesh has been hurting. I talk with Jehovah, then that's for a purpose. Why do I feel worthless? It's all that I've known with the lack of attention I got in my home, not to mention experiences I'm repressing. I wish that it wasn't the way that it is. All I wanted was happiness back as a kid, but the longer I live, I can see there's no sympathy. Come in to sin and pray God has forgiven me. How does survivor exist in this misery, agony, sure to accompany me? I like the right of my philosophies, so then I organize them with apostrophes. I said the flow is real, it's no anomaly, and I'm a new Da Vinci with a masterpiece. I brought a Mona Lisa, that's a bonus feature, with a bogus preacher and a larger posse and a few surprises. Give me kamikazes, I be playing blindly, swinging in the hammock. I drank it all and now I'm feeling nauseous. My words are slurred, so proceed with caution. Libation in me, then it starts a bomb in my mind convulsing. Now I'm evolving to a different person. I don't even like them, and my car is moving through your territory. I'm familiar with it, but I feel like a tourist in the driver's seat. But everything looked foreign, and I realized that it was never for me. I won't change, and I'm not conforming. One hit of acid with a few blunts, and my nigga Jay could get too fucked. With my windows down and these tools up, masking emotions that I got inside of me. I'm no better than the rest of society. Please do not place me on top of a pedestal. Meet me in person, you'll say that I'm pitiful. Always complaining or taking for granted. I'm not satisfied and I don't understand it. I barely managed to get out of bed and I don't have a plan that's gonna get me ahead. I cannot see the future, I live in the past. I confess that I'm mentally sick, but you son of a bitch, do you actually think that I care about numbers? Or if you were playing my shit, man, I treat it like therapy. This is my session, the pen is dissecting my singular thoughts that I took out the vault and I put on the page. Only cause I wanna give you honesty. I'm tired of these second and motherfuckers. They're praying up on the weekend. I'ma see you in intelligence. I pray that you can feel it. I'm a realist and a villain that's giving out his opinion. Only if someone is willing to accept the boy. Instead, they're giving out hate to reject the boy. I told him, give me a minute for some reflection, boy. And you have tried your best. It don't impress me, boy. You're like the rest of them that I see through, and that's transparent. You should be embarrassed. Call up both your parents for some home training. There is no excuse for that sad existence. We are not the same. I can't tell the difference, nigga. Everybody on the internet, they're giving out illusions. And you buying it, flashing a minuscule moment of life. But you have no idea what the rest of it's like. And you try to keep up and make sure you deliver. Now you won't be just like the rest of them niggas. I break this shit down, so follow my instructions. Ignore your reality, that shit's disgusting. Start living a life of heavy self-destruction. You work at McDonald's, but flash all that cash that you got on your check that you owe to somebody. When you take the picture, make sure that you smiling. That money right next to your face, now you cheesing the 20 on top with someone's underneath it. Put a filter on it so people believe it. And don't get me started on scandalous women. You don't have a job, but you want you a man. So you taking that picture for your Instagram. And you checking your head to make sure it's on fleek. And you wonder why these niggas calling you bitches. And why they would treat you the way that they do, like you lower than dirt. Look at the length of your skirt. Never let someone else define your worth. You do not think you're in need of companions. Baby girl, there's men all over the planet. Eventually somebody will understand you. Demand your respect and develop some standards. Cause darling, your pussy is ruling the planet. But that's still is run through by niggas and bandits that you let hit quick and then they start abandoning ship. Or now you lonely as shit. Cause you don't have love for yourself. If you search for your soul, then I hope that it helps. But if you cannot grasp that it's not about wealth, then you just might be in this position forever. I stare in the mirror, can't get it together. I'm losing my mind and I need to get sober. I don't have the will and the way that I feel is like, fuck it, my nigga, it's already over. I could've took my time to make something for you. This average, the masterpiece I molded was motivated by madness. The depth of my disparity and clarity is varying. I should've justified it with the truth, but I'm aloof and I'ma do what the fuck that I feel is really necessary. And I want everything that I was ever denied. My shit is sounding malignant, you niggas looking benign. My style is getting ridiculous, way ahead of its time. Love
that nigga, knowledge that dope. You ain't need no, you ain't need no.